foolish. I only talk about Jews, do you fools listen to music or do you just skim through it? See, I'm influenced by the ghetto you ruined. The same dude, you gave nothing, I made something doing what I do through and through, and I give you the news with a twist of just his ghetto point of view. The renegade, you've been afraid. I penetrate pop culture, bring them a lot closer to the block where they pop toasters and they live with their moms, got dry roasters from botch robberies, niggas crashed over. Mommy's knocked up cause she wasn't watched over. Knocked down by some clown when child support not, no he's not around. Now how that sound till you jot it down? I bring it through the ghetto without riding round, hiding down, ducking strays from frustrated youth stuck in they ways. Just read a magazine that fucked up my day. How you rate music that thugs with nothing relate to it? I help them see they way through it, not you. Can't step in my pants, can't walk in my shoes. Bet everything you worth, you lose your tie and your shirt.
Since I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen, I ain't no politician, but I kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace. And if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference, they're saying you should inherit. Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict. Like you didn't experiment, nah. That's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again. And you get embarrassed, and I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do good, it's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage. And do you have any clue what I had to do to get here? I don't think you do, so stay tuned and keep your ears glued to the stereo, cause here we go. He's drinking, and I'm the sinister. Mr. Kiss, my ass is just